Hey.
Hello. What's up, everybody?
With the Mosleys. I'm Letitia.
And I'm Jeffrey.
We're hoping to see you.
November the 10th.
Be there, 4 o'clock.
Sharp. It's going to be a big ceremony.
Yes.
Remember, love in the air.
Yes.
I want everybody to come out and celebrate this. It's safe with us.
Join us.
I found love in you.
We met on a dating site.
POF. Yeah. Plenty Fish. I ain't even one fish. But yeah, we met on a dating site. You know, it was like love at first sight. I mean, it's automatic, we click.
Yes.
I mean, we're born the same month. You know, just different years, like 4 days apart, you know. But yeah, but we really clicked. I mean, a lot of people never seen a bull, two bulls really, you know, get along
come
like
together.
We do.
But
yeah,
click.
We come together. But God put together kingdom, man.
So, separate. So.
And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why. And no other love will do.
And this girl needed to be loved. And I was looking for, you know, someone to love myself. You know, I just wasn't a perfect person. It's just a lot that she'd been through, you know, and it touched me. Like, okay, this woman deserves better. You know, I'm sure that all men is not, you know, what she's been through. And automatically, and she listened to me, we communicate, and I just fell in love with this woman, man.
This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Oh, this is why. Stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death.
And no other love will do. That's why I love you.
We would like to thank Tanya for doing a beautiful job.
Yes.
And we want to thank Auntie Pam for getting everybody together.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. And we want to start off with thanking our wedding party. I would like to thank my cousins, Yolanda and Laganda, Tammy, Trina. I would like to thank my new future sister-in-law, Chrissy. I would like to thank my two best friends, Odetta and Deborah. I just thank you all for coming together with me on this special day.
I want to thank my guys for taking out the time, you know, to celebrate this special day. My best man, Sean, you know, Charlie, other best man. And then I got my groomsman, you know, my brother, Henry. You know, he helped me out a lot. I like to thank him a lot, especially with these suits, the shoes, you know, and making sure everybody had everything they need. Then I got Eddie Poole and Brian Poole, Marlon, and I think that's about it. I probably miss a name, but if I miss you, I'm sorry. But I'd like to thank all you guys, man. You know, I'm a little puzzled right now, but everything will be all right.
And we would like to thank the DJ, DJ Slim.
Special thanks to DJ Slim for keeping the party hype.
And definitely for bringing all of our beautiful pictures together and making this possible, we would like to thank Tony.
Oh yeah, perfect memory. Make sure y'all stay tuned. Perfect memory.